Per Tesla Radio, LG Energy Solution is prioritizing 46 series battery cell production at its $5.5 billion Arizona plant. The company has paused construction of its energy storage system battery production to focus on 46 series cylindrical cells. LG Energy Solution plans to start 4680 cell production in South Korea by August 2024. The Ochang Factory will have an initial production capacity of 8 gigawatt-hours annually. These cells will be supplied to Tesla and other automakers. You are listening to UON News.